Perdana Menteri Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad berkata bekas Perdana Menteri Datuk Seri Najib Tun Razak perlu menjelaskan dari mana datangnya dana RM2.6 bilion ringgit yang dikatakan derma daripada Kerajaan Arab Saudi kepada UMNO. Tambah Tun Dr. Mahathir, paling utama perlu ada bukti bertulis bagi mengenal pasti duit itu datang dari 1MDB atau tidak. Semalam Menteri Luar Arab Saudi Adel Ahmad Al-Jubair menyatakan duit itu tiada kena-mengena dengan Kerajaan Arab Saudi.
First, of course, he said Saudi had nothing to do with it. And then, after meeting Datuk Sri Najib, he said that it's true, the money came from Saudi Arabia, but now he denies that. I didn't ask him why, but he says that it's not true. What is important is documentary proof that the money comes from 1MDB or from Saudi. You can't transfer huge sums of money without record. If they say it is from Saudi, show the record. If they say it's not from Saudi, we'll have to find out where it comes from. As far as we know, it comes from 1MDB.
Perdana Menteri turut menegaskan sekiranya mana-mana kerabat diraja Arab Saudi terlibat dengan mana-mana jenayah pengubahan wang haram membabitkan negara Malaysia, khususnya kes 1MDB, kerajaan tidak akan bertolak ansur.
We find it difficult to impose our laws in other countries. But if they have committed a crime in Malaysia, affecting Malaysian or Malaysian money, if they come here, we'll arrest them. Diplomatic decision is another matter we have to resolve. But the crime is a crime.